Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix high CPU usage by Windows audio device graph isolation background process. Basically, this process runs the audio engine on your Windows 10 and sometimes you may experience high CPU usage by this process. So in this video, we will see how you can fix this high CPU usage by the process. So the first suggestion is to restart your system. We all know that restarting resolves issues many times. So simply restart your system and check if the problem is resolved. Second suggestion is if you have USB device headset plugged in, simply unplug it and check if that helps. Third suggestion is to scan your system with Microsoft Defender or third-party antivirus you have installed. And the fourth suggestion is to disable Cortana temporarily. You can check this card having a link to the guide to disable Cortana and see if that helps. Or if you still face the issue, you have to right-click on the audio icon on taskbar. In the sound window, go to playback section and select your default audio device. Click on the properties button. In the property sheet, go to enhancements tab and check disable all enhancements, then click apply and OK, and click OK again. And in the few seconds, you will see that high CPU usage by Windows audio device graph isolation process is now lowered down and the issue is resolved. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.